Rachel I know you?
Not yet. But we have a good mutual friend.
Well, whoever he is, remind me to thank him for the delivery.
Her. Carly sent me.
The Port Charles Hotel is so stuffy and formal.
We're not. They have a very good reception. And if I know Alan, we can get it from the Quartermaine for a song.
And what's wrong with this place?
Nothing. It's just, you know.
Look, it's not like we're trying to impress anybody, right? And God knows we're not expecting a big turnout. So why should we waste money on champagne and caviar?
We're not wasting money. It's our wedding. You get what you want. You're worth it, okay?
Worth it. I just think simpler's better.
Inside.
I'm fine. Right here.
What's she want?
Carly's getting worried, Mick.
And what am I supposed to do about that?
I think you know.
She wants to see me. She knows where to find me.
Mick, she's not gonna do that under the circumstances.
Why am I the one taking all the risks?
Well, I believe you did have a deal, didn't you?
Then where's the rest of it?
Well, why do you think I'm here?
All right, then.
Well, first of all, we need to have a little understanding.
No, first of all, I need my money. All of it. And in cash. I don't want that check. Does she not realize the kind of people we're dealing with? I don't want them connecting her or her bank account with me.
You know what, Mick? You're a lot smarter than she gave you credit for.
Yeah, well, smart enough to say no way if I'd known I was setting up a Quartermaine.
But listen, I'm gonna have to come back. I had no idea you were gonna insist on cash.
Do you think this has been easy on me?
Yeah, actually, I do, Mick. Why? What's been your hardship?
All of a sudden, I'm being hauled into the Quartermaine mansion. All of a sudden, I got the guy coming to see me at work. How did I know he was sworn off this stuff? All I did was say yes to $100 waved under my nose. Wouldn't anybody?
Come on now. I think you did a little more than that.
I swear to God, I didn't know what was up. I thought it was just one of those situations where the guy wanted to seem like he was someplace he wasn't. And I was there in case the wife or girlfriend got suspicious.
Is that what Carly told you?
She showed me his picture. She said if anyone asked, to say he had a couple of drinks at the bar and then left.
But he was never there at all.
I thought you knew all about it. Look, do me a favor. Just get out of here and don't come back. I don't want your girlfriend's money. I just want to forget the whole stick.
$100. That's all it cost to wreck my life?